An enlarged pair of scissors with sticky notes of course offerings attached to the sears stand over shredded class catalogs of City College of San Francisco, or CCSF. The piece symbolizes the threat of the reduction of classes as a school finds a way to minimize under-enrolled courses. CCSF students and faculty gathered at the Chinatown campus to send this message to Chancellor Mark Rocha.
We know that the budget is tight at City College, and we understand that, but what we're asking the Chancellor for is not to cut classes as the first resort, to not look at our students in the classroom as the place to save money.
Students here say the loss of classes have affected plans for graduation or transfer to a four-year university.
It was really demoralizing because I felt for a second maybe I wouldn't be able to complete my degree at City College. I had heard from my friends in the community that they had a lot of problems with their schedule, both last semester and this semester.
According to the American Federation of Teachers Union 2121, several courses with healthy enrollments have been cut from the fall 2019 schedule, and many have been replaced with online sections. The union cites a 50% shift of Philippine Studies classes now converted into online courses. PhilAm student Winmon Key says, it is better to have more of these courses be taught in classrooms.
Right now we have the only Philippine Studies department in the entire United States, and we still see an impact on this department of Philippine Studies being cut. And so what is also needed is not only do we want to be on the defensive, like no class cuts, but we'd also like to envision, you know, what classes do we want to offer.
According to Chancellor Rocha, the school is not cutting classes, but instead eliminating under-enrolled courses and reallocating resources to develop new programs and support students in existing programs so they can graduate and transfer. During the protests, it was announced that the planned reduction of courses in LGBT studies, Asian American studies, and disabled students' programs and services were all restored. Protesters will continue to demonstrate until all classes are restored. Romel Kinclara, ABS-CBN News, San Francisco.